Here's some examples. Miracles could be performed by God and the saints. There are still people today who believe in miracles, right? Holy words and objects have magical properties. Right? And the other thing they had was relics. There were people who, got these holy relics, and then they would use them. There was talismans, that sort of thing. There were non-religious magic, too. I mean, there were professional sorcerers, people who you could go to and ask them to do a spell for you. Women would hand out cures, herbs, and spells for illnesses. So you'd go to these ladies, and they were, kind of your original natural ones.